Hello everybody, my name is Kat and welcome back for another video of Old World. We're going to continue this series, boys. In the last video, we finished up our first part, the first chapter and everything. We're going to hop on into the second chapter today. I was not expecting to actually play this game this early on once again for the chapter 2 and everything, because I was expecting to play a new game and all, but the whole game didn't feel like it was worth playing and stuff. And although it is an indie game, I still felt like I would have wasted my money trying to buy that and stuff like that. So I just said, you know what? I'm not going to buy it. I'm not going to play it. It's not really worth it. I'll just head back to this, which I like this game quite a lot. While we're waiting for the next games, which if I look at my calendar really quick, it's in 2 weeks as I'm talking. It's around 2 weeks. We're going to have the next two games. Back to back, we're gonna have like a game called Winds and Leaves, another indie game, and we're gonna have the Forgotten City, which looks like a tweener game. I don't know what it is all about. It seems really awesome, so we're gonna see what it's all about once it comes out, boys. There's not really any AAA games coming out ever right now, aside from a bunch of remastered, which I'm not playing remastered unless it's basically games that I've played when I was super young and stuff that I actually enjoyed quite a lot. But games like Final Fantasy or whatever, I'm not playing those games. You can forget about it. I don't have any like attachment to these games at all, so these franchises, so I'm not gonna start playing them. So anyway, we're gonna start it up. We're gonna do single player. We're gonna go into scenario once again, boys. We did game one. It's time to do game two, alright? So we did the game one right there. We can also do Barbarian Horde, but we're not gonna do it. There's four games in total. So Rise of Carthage, game two now. It's time to enter it. Somehow I didn't, it says I didn't finish it. I don't know why I can't start it, boys. Because I did finish the first one, so I don't know what's going on here. Realistic, I do want that to be realistic. Event high, seed. Okay, so let me make sure right here. I don't know what's going on here, because I did finish the first part. I finished it. Hi guys, just want to let you know that this next part of the video that's going to be showing after this first part that I'm cutting out right now, it's actually going to be my second video that I recorded, and the first part was my first video that we recorded. What happened to the first video is after that part right there, the rest of the video, entirety of the video got corrupted completely. So I couldn't salvage it. So what I had to do is actually jump on in and mix it with the second video instead. So you're going to miss an entire basically first part, a first video, but it's okay. You didn't miss much. Just me settling up with a bunch of cities and stuff, and it wasn't too much of a big deal really, so you didn't miss too much. So you're basically gonna jump on in, just so it doesn't confuse you guys. It's gonna jump you right back into the second video right there and then when I'm gonna stop interrupting this video. So thank you guys for the incredible support, and I hope you enjoyed this video right here. I'm gonna leave it to you, so please enjoy it. I'm gonna end our year right away because we don't have anything else to do right here. I want to quickly thank you guys for all your incredible support over the past few days. I know I've been not too there recently. I've been negligent a lot on doing videos and stuff. That's just because with my new work and everything, it's not easy. It's not always easy to actually be able to do something properly, or like have time to actually upload stuff and record stuff as much. I'm trying my best, boys, just letting you know, and appreciate you that you guys are patient with me and everything. I really like that, so thank you guys for being patient. So let's see right here, what is this trade mission? Our ambassador Naval completed our mission, his mission to establish a trade network with Persia. The Persians are willing to trade, but the terms are not generous. Requires is upset. So they are upset with us, obviously. We will trade wood. I guess wood for science. They really want wood, huh? All right, well, I can trade wood for you. No problem. No problem about that. If you give me science, Or orders per turn would be very good, actually. Give me orders. There we go. So they're going to give me more extra orders per turn. Ask to declare war. What is that? So ask the nation, a nation to declare war on another nation. Oh, that would be really great. Let's do this one, boys. Polis would be very good one. I think that's definitely would be a good option right here. So we'll do that for sure. We also have right here. What do we want to do with this linear? I'm not quite sure, actually. I just want to head him back right here for now. We're going to heal him up. That's all we're going to do. We have one of our workers that is done with whatever he was doing. So let's send him right here. And with him, we're going to build, I guess, a quarry. Well, he can't build a quarry. He doesn't have enough resources. I guess, you know what? Let's build right here a fort. I think a fortification would be very good. It's going to take only one turn. My senior is already doing his thing. We've got Carthage right here as the city site. Would be very good. I'm just going to go here. There it goes. It's just an available city site. I'm just going to go here with him. You, I wanted to send you towards towards there. So let's do that. Let's send you towards there. Good. We do have production of our Tarcardego. We want to work on the forms. So over here, we're just going to use one of our citizens to upgrade our thing. So we're going to do the master droid right here. Perfect. That's going to be done. Epics or exploration. Which one do we want to choose, boys? I'm not too sure. The world, as many tell, so exploration. No extra unit concession when outside of borders. We can move on water as well for the scouts. Or epics would give us plus 10 culture per military unit killed. I'm going to actually do the exploration part. There we go. I think going on the in waters would be much better for us overall in the long term. So what do we want to do here? I think the next part for the next cheat, I think I wanted to work on the forms, right? Because we just got that as a technology. So we're going to get that. Carthage. There we go. Carthage cities. We're going to go for forums. We're going to do it. Boom. Just like that. Upgraded, boys, to the max. So we got all four of the forums right here. We are doing very good right now. We really are upgrading quite a lot our city and stuff like that. This city is going to be good in no time, boys. So in order for that to, we can't really do anything else. So let's just keep it moving right here. All right, so we're in the next turn. Once again, not really any events for this turn. We're about to have one because of this though. We are gonna continue to heal up this unit right here. And you are just gonna head back. For now, my military units, I'm just gonna heal them up and I don't really have anything to do with them. So you are just gonna, I guess you can't do anything. Kind of weird, boys. Okay, so it doesn't seem like he's working. I think he's already done with this. Don't know. I guess we built the fort. That's why you can't do anything there anymore. I'm pretty much done with all the builders, it seems like, in this city itself. I'm pretty much sure I'm gonna have to wait for builder for anything else, so I can't do anything with him. This guy is done. I can send him right here and start building some farms, so I'm gonna do that. And same thing for you, I guess you can go here, build a mine. I go build a mine. Actually, now we do see some tiles right here. Let's go there. Let's go there and build a farm right here as well. I go building all sorts of farms. This city is going to grow super fast. You are going to go right here. I want to see what this is all about. All right, monuments or law. So our explorers came across a series of weathered monuments lost in the undergrowth. Upon closer inspection, the structures appear to be inscribed with the laws of a forgotten city. What should we do? Send sages to learn what they can, plus 100 civics? Or send laborers to smash them to make need rubble? No, I'm going to learn what we can. So it's just 100 extra civics just like that. It's 3 civics, boys. I'll definitely take that. We do have a cheat. Now, with that cheat, what do we want to do exactly? I'm not too sure, boys. To be honest, I got nothing. Nothing at all. I mean, I could actually, now that I think about it, I can't really get civics, right? That's all I need, really, in order to start working on wonders and stuff. I don't want to get a city just yet. I really don't. Unless, you know what, I could get roads going towards Persia, but I don't really care about too much about that. They already have two cities, it seems like, right? I think they have two cities because there's no way, I don't know where that's coming from right here, but I'm pretty sure they settled right there. So yeah, we gotta get a second city soon enough. I think next turn we're gonna do that probably. As soon as we get enough orders per turn, we'll do that. So I guess the first thing we're gonna do, I'm gonna look into what I can get right here. So units, I could always level up the units and stuff. I don't want to do that just yet though. So cities, do I want to upgrade anything in the city? Families, family seat, culture. I already have the culture damage. No build turns. I mean, I guess I could do that, but what would be the point right here? Specialists. Or I guess I could get extra citizens, boys. Why not? I could just get myself an extra citizen. There we go. Boom. Just like that. So extra citizen. That's gonna be my the cheat, I guess. I don't have anything to do really, so there's no point in me doing anything too crazy. So we're just gonna go here. My scout. There's nothing to uncover so far here. Everything's good. I'm definitely gonna head towards there as soon as possible to get a second city going, boys, because we're gonna need it right here. Seems like the Persians already expanding with a second city. So your wife wishes to indulge her creative and tendencies and decorate the palace with works of art. Or no, not at all. No, let's hire a skilled artist. Why not? Let's paint the walls. I don't care too much about that. That's fine by me. We can definitely do that. All right, so yeah, I definitely want a second city right now. And my builder is already almost done with all of this. So I'm gonna right away do this. First thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go for the settler boys. So specialists, nope. I'm gonna go for city units. That's gonna be the cheat. Boom. Just like that. We got a settler. We are gonna settle right away, boys. Now, family seat plus minus 4 per year because it's the same family. But it's fine by me. Unless I get a different family and stuff. But I wanna get the same family, boys. So let's do that. Boom. So same family. We're gonna get our second city. We just uncovered a huge amount of tiles from that as well. So second city, they're already connected because of the roads, which is fantastic. We are gonna start working on, well, actually, you know what? We are just gonna do council because treasury and forums, we're gonna work on that, no problem. So we have that now. We can't really do anything with these two military units, to be honest. I don't see anybody. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna, I guess we could promote them probably. Can I promote these units? I'm just gonna fortify, I guess. I'm gonna sleep these two units, boys. Fortify them, sleep them. I don't have anything to do with them, to be honest. Once my scouts are done, so two of them are gonna be done in the next turn, we'll send them over towards towards here. We're also gonna be able to build amulets in the next turn as well. So that's an extra thing. Let's go ahead and send my scouts now. My scout, I guess. Oh, we got some barbarians actually right there. So we do have something for my military units to do. So you know what? Forget about this. My military unit right here. No. The other one. The actual military unit. Yeah, I want you to, well, it already was fortified. So all I'm actually gonna, I'll send you towards there, my guy. Yeah, I need to send you towards there. There we go. Perfect. Now you can't move any further, but we're gonna attack these barbarians for sure. If we see barbarian camps, we're attacking them, boys. All right, so this scout right here, let's continue to move, uncover as much land as possible right here. We just uncovered the Gaul. There we go. A group of curious Gaul appear in the path ahead, as if expecting our men. Removing all weapons, they place them on the ground at their feet. The leader, who speaks our language, expresses excitement over the momentous meeting, offering a gift of fine meat and wine. The scouts will appear a gracious jester. We will not pretend to respect the Gaul. All right, the scouts will accept the gracious jester. Sure. So it seems like the Gaul are going to be friendly. Gaul is going to be friendly with us. Okay, so no, they're actually upset with us for some reason, but okay, that's fine. Let's do a trade mission with them as well. There we go. We're gonna do a trade mission with her, and let's let's keep moving towards that direction. Maybe if we can uncover more stuff. I'm actually gonna head back because I don't want any clouds whatsoever. I want to uncover as much lands as possible on the same turn. So that's all good and done. Let's skip to the next turn, boys. We're doing very good right now. It looks like everything's working out as we intended it to, and we've got our second city, so it's even better. We just finished with the technology polis, which gives us the ability to ask another nation to declare war on another one, which is very good. So now, what do we want to go for? I think we definitely should go for maybe the archives. I mean, that would be a thing, but think spearmans, phalanx, heavy spearmans, all this eventually will probably end up going to war with other factions, especially Persians probably. So, you know, it could be a good idea to actually go there. So we are going to go into this place. He's not going to be able to do anything, this builder, just yet. But I'm definitely going to get him. I'm going to keep two builders per city, boys. Obviously, that's what I'm kind of tempted to do. We're going to go here. I don't know what that is, but it's a hamlet. So we're going to build it up. There we go. We're going to work on it. So let's build the hamlet. We do have something that we need to work on. The walls. Yeah, let's go work on the walls then. And let's actually upgrade it. Hurry it up. There we go. We're going to have it in one turn. So that's another thing we have over here, I guess. And over here, what do we want to work on? I'm already going to be working on forums or treasury. I'm always going for treasury first. So let's build a treasury, boys. Let's go for consul first right here, though. A slave of freedom. We don't have that available anymore. But yeah, that's good. So first thing we're going to do, we're going to go into game editor. We're going to go into city. Projects. We're going to do treasury. And we're going to go bing, boom, just like that. And we got a treasury over here. A treasury level 4 for the second city. We also need to work on the development as well. That's right, I forgot. We do need to do that eventually. We're also going to need some governors, all that good stuff, right? So we're going to need to work on that. Next up, the scout. Well, before we send the scout or anything, I do want to send you over over here, I guess. There we go. It's going very fast for them because they've got a road system, so they can get there in no time, boys. Can you attack? You can't attack them just yet. That's fine. I still don't have any generals, though. As an option, yeah, I don't want to choose any of these two. And my child right here cannot be tutored just yet. We're going to have to wait it out for that one. All right, so there's nothing else we can do. Guess we can just skip again. All right, we're in the next turn. Our druid converted to our religion, which is very good. You have built your first hamlet, and it upgrades villages and town with produce extra money and if brought into trade network. Bringing a city into your trade network will reduce this content as well, which is very good, boys. Okay, good, good, good. So now that we've worked on that for this city, what do we want to work on next? I think I'll just keep working on these things right here. So Elder Druid. Let's work on the Elder Druid right here. Why not? There we go, just like that. We're done with the two builders. I'm going to go here, I guess. Build a mine really quick. Build an extra mine, and for you right here, you're gonna go and build another hamlet. Let's go do your thing, buddy. Just build another hamlet. We've got a lot of money. Look at the amount of money we're gaining right now. You are gonna go here. We're gonna start building. You're gonna start building a bunch of farms and stuff. I'm gonna need woods. There we go. So I have woods now, so I can build a farm. There we go. You are just going to move towards, you move towards there and you start attacking them. Boom, just like that. You're going to move towards here and you can't really attack them, right? Now, I can't move him further than this. That's fine. We have our cheat. First thing, well, we have an event. Make a decision. So, lethal affliction. What is this? Some weeks ago, our scouts ate food offered to them by the Galleon travelers. Shortly afterwards, they began to suffer a series of seemingly unrelated illness, and now they have started succumbing to lethal afflictions. The food was laced with poison. Was this a cruel prank, or an act of political aggression, or even a plot against you, the king? We may never know. We will not let this indigent print on our fears, plus discontent. That is not good, but I gain a discipline for that. I don't care, though. That's an act of war right there. We're playing out with its blood. Yeah. You know what? That's an act of war. Let's declare war on them, boys. First war, it's starting. So we are officially at war with the Gaul, right? Yeah, we're at war with them. It's over, boys. We're going to go after them. As soon as we're done with the barbarians, I'm sending my two armies, my two military units, sending over to their capital. They can't, they literally poisoned my scout. That is not a good thing. You can't do that to me, man. I am not going to allow that. That's absolutely a big time no-no right there. You cannot be allowed to do something like that. Let's do, not festival. That's not what I want to do. I want to do council. There we go. Keep doing council, my guy. Next thing, I think we were working, because I'm working on, I already got treasury right here, right? So we're in the next turn. So now I can do the forums. Let's do that. Boom, just like that. Now it's going to have the forums in there. Good. It does. So that's perfect. We also have, so what we were working on, again, we were working on phalanx, which is very good. As soon as we're done with that in two turns, we're going to be able to get even more different types of armies and stuff. We're going to keep moving right here with our scout. Just uncover as many lands. I think that's all they have for now, I'm pretty sure. So we don't have to worry too much about that. Let's skip to the next turn. Do we have anything going on? I think my my prince is about to be ready for tutoring eventually. He's going to be able to be tutored, I'm pretty sure. The Magonate family, the entire family, boys, has now converted to the religion, which is very good indeed. We do have, so now we've got the forum, the treasury in there. I need to work on the culture and also need to get the religion in there as well. So first thing we're going to do, we're going to go up on it right away. We are going to have the religion over there. I'm going to add the religion right away. So Carthaginian paganism, we're going to head and on over, put it right there. So that's going to be the cheat for the turn. We have the religion in there. We need to focus on the walls, of course, eventually, but we'll get that for the next turn, I guess. So let's just continue to do consoles and stuff like that. For the next part, we've got this worker right here. Keep working on amulets, granaries, all this good stuff, really. Keep working on that. I don't have enough of what exactly? Stones? Do I already have a shrine right there? I already have a shrine, I believe. Yeah, so I can't build two things at the same place. So I guess we're going to go here instead and over here and build a granary. Which I don't have enough wood for that, so let's build that. Let's get the wood, boys, that we need. Let's get the granary, just like that. Perfect. We're eventually going to be able to build another wonder. I want to build it in my second city, though. Over here, we are going to start bombarding these units with mines. And we killed it, actually. We killed that unit. We are doing a lot of damage to these barbarians. There we go. Just one-shotting them, boys. Big time. So that's done again. We just literally dealt with them once again. So now we're going to be good to go. I just wish we had a general, though, available at some point. That would be very good for us. The scout. Where do we want to send him, boys? I guess send him a little bit further towards there. Okay, some barbarians here. Persians, I might be tempted to actually ask to do something with them, right? So we are going to harvest the pigs. Absolutely, we're going to do that. Let's go towards there. I can't do anything else with the scout. Are we still working on the thing? I guess not, right? Because no, he's not working on anything with them. We can influence the king via the king. We can try and influence her, but not going to do that. Instead, I'm going to go towards the Persians. Cancel all trade. Nope. Send the goods. Ask to declare a war. We require, so we need to be friendly with them. They're cautious of me. They're not friendly right now. So I can't ask them to do that. But we're going to try and influence him. Obviously, trying to influence them, that's going to make them happy. That's what influence does, boys. So we're going to do that. Let's skip to the next turn. Next turn, we're going to be able to buy phalanxes and stuff, boys. Spearmans are going to be a possibility for the next turn. All right, so your wife has given birth to a daughter. We got a second child, boys. We can get an extra settler. I'm not going to get that. We can get music, rally troops, barracks, barons. We're going to do military drill. I guess that's the best option for me right now. And we are going to keep doing our thing unless... Yeah, we can actually go for farmers now. So let's do that. Let's get a farmer right here. Our worker was done with that. So I guess let's build another farm because we want to build as many stuff as possible. I need wood though. Let's build, let's get the wood that we need. There we go. We're going to work on the farms over here. Okay, so first the cheat we're going to use, boys, we already know. Projects, we're going to get the walls over here. Boom. So that's going to be done, boys. So we're going to, we got the walls now over here on this, in this place. Next up is going to be the culture. We're going to bring it up. All right. So what do we want to do here, I guess? We want to keep moving towards the these guys, towards the actual galleon or whatever, galleon. And my slingers, we're going to get you there, I guess. I need to heal the mob, though. They need to heal up eventually. We've got already a bunch of stuff done. Our second builder right here, he's just going to... You can't do anything there, so I guess send him over towards this place right here. We can build lumber mills now? Is that an actual thing? I guess we can build lumber mills now, boys. But it's telling me to go for a quarry right here. So we'll do what they asked me to do. Build this. We definitely do need a lumber mill, though. That is a thing for sure. But I think we don't have the technology for that just yet. So I don't think that's a possibility, boys. So what are we working on? Are you still working on the thing right here? Or is my king... Oh, the king is the one doing his thing. Okay. Can't influence or do anything. I can't tutor him just yet. So that's fine. We are going to do the scout. Where do we want to send him? I guess right here. I want to know as much about them as possible. They've got some warrior units, I guess. They're not going to be any matched against my military... High military dudes, right? My knights and stuff. They're not going to be a challenge to them, though. My prince is old enough to be tutored now. Good. All right. So you have specifically exerted your influence. They are now a little bit more happy with me. Word has reached of us that for a limited time only, an exciting opportunity exists for us to invest in the construction of a new bridge in Persia. The queen of Persia is unable to fully fund the construction herself and so is selling partial ownership to trusted investors. While initially the only return will be the goodwill of the queen, once the bridge is fully funded and allowing for construction cost and a reasonable profit margin for Alistair, we will be entitled to a share of the crossing tolls proportional to our investments. We're practically guaranteed to make a huge profit if we can spare a few resources. We can provide gold. It's only six. Well, it's a lot. It's 600. But we're going to have a share of their whatever they're building, the bridge and everything. And we got plenty of money, boys. So if they want us to spend money, I don't care. I can spend it no matter what. So let's use a cheat now to actually get ourselves right here. Where is it at? There we go. So let's get the culture, boys. It's now upgraded to the max. So we got the culture now. We can push it, work with the civics and stuff. We can do that. Now we can get light spearmen as well. You know, that is a thing that I want to go for big time. So go for spearmen. As soon as we're done with the farmer... I'll build one unless, you know what, let's get rid of the farmer actually, because I really want spearmen or light spearmen and stuff like that. So which one is better? I think the spearman is just better than the light one. So let's what do I need for that? I need wood. Get the wood, boys, and let's get working on the spearmen. we're gonna get that, and we're gonna work on it or hurry it up so we can be done in one turn. So that's gonna be fantastic. We also have, okay, so my two warrior units, that's the next thing we need to focus on. I want to send him towards there. They're protected, it seems like, by the mountainous regions. Seems like that's what's going on right here. So let's send you over here. Boom, just like that. I'm going to scout ahead right here just to see what's going on. There we go. So we got a bunch of that. And yeah, I'm probably going to get attacked. My scout is probably going to get killed if I'm not careful. But it seems like, yeah, they're protected probably by mountainous regions here. So I got to go around. And it does seem like they probably just have this city. So it shouldn't be too much of a problem, boys, to actually get it. There is a place right here. It seems like the civilization that came right here. It looks like a purplish type of civilization. So it could very well be either the Romans or the other one. Which one? The other one's the Byzantium. So it should be one of those two. All right. So you are now known as the Able and the Keystone as well. So we got two things for me, I guess, two pronoun. So move that to the Keystone. We could get some archers, so upgrades basically for slingers and stuff, or lumber mills. Let's get the lumber mills. I think it's about time we need that because we're starting to get very low on wood resources big time. We are going to keep working on that. So marble, stone cutters, miners, farmers. I think farmers are the biggest option for me, to be honest. So let's work on farmers everywhere right here. Our production for this city right here, we are done with the thing, so let's go back to a farmer. We're done with that builder. Let's send you over here, build barracks. Absolutely, barracks would be great. Let's build that. We've got our first spearman, boys. We still can't get an actual general in there, so you know, let's just send that spearman towards there. And my builders are just going to keep doing their thing, I guess. We can get a barrack. So we can start building barracks as well, which I'm going to do for sure. It's going to give us an opportunity to like upgrade our units and all. My slinger, I don't know where it went. I think it died. I'm pretty sure they killed my slinger, which means I'm going to have to work on one again. Ooh, I'm going to have to get myself a slinger then. But let's go here. Let's destroy that unit, those warrior units, boys, just like that. All right, they are no match for me. So that's done. I think I'm going to have to actually go for a slinger here. I lost my military unit right there, which is not good. So let's go get ourselves a slinger, boys. Why not? Unless, I guess, I don't know if I really need one. I mean, my swordsmen are good. I want to get an army, like a military unit of each, really. I think that's the best thing, right? So let's get an actual slinger because it's better than a light slinger. So let's get that. It's going to be done no matter what eventually. I think we do have a cheat that we can use right for this turn. So what type of cheat do we want to use? I think the best option right here. What's recommended here? I think we could build farms and stuff would be very good, boys. Land consolidation, I don't have that. A mine, a farm, I guess. They're telling me what to go for right here, really. Just a second builder, I think, would be the best option. Let's get that, boys. So what we want to get right here is the second builder. So let's get a unit and a worker. Let's get a worker right here. That's going to be a cheat for the turn. We just want a second one right away. Would be the best option. Let's go to Amlet, where we are going to build one. We need some stone, so just build some stone. There we go, and get the Amlet right here. It's going to be done in 3 turns. Forestry, like technologies and stuff, I'm not worrying about them too much, boys. I think technologies are fast enough as it is, so I don't even need to worry about them. Let's scout ahead over here just to see if there is. No, actually, we could have passed right towards this passage right here. We would have needed to uncover it, though, with our units first. So let's go here. I have high events set up, but for some reason we're not really getting any types of events. We got some early on, but now we're not really getting like events and stuff. We do have this right here. That's one of the events. So I'm going to send my scout towards there. We got something going on right here. Got air education. Oh, I forgot as well. I do need to tutor him via the druid. Yeah, forgot to start tutoring him and stuff. Air education. So what do we want to send him as? Tactics, rhetoric. So courage, charisma, voice, discipline, wisdom, astronomy. Astronomy would give him wisdom, but minus one of courage. Pedagogism would give him wisdom, courage, charisma, and discipline. So that's really good. So it's either, you know, when I want to go for something, boys, I'm going to go to either for the courage or I'm going to go for the Pythagorism big time. But I need a soldier. I need a general right now. And he's my first son. So obviously he's going to get the tactics because I need a general right now. My king is not even a general. So he's not a good general. So I need one. That's why I'm going to do that. Builders. We're done with that. I guess you can get another barracks. Why not? There's never enough of those. You need a lot more stone. So let's just get you the stone you need, buddy. And you can build the barracks right here. Good. Next up, right here, you can go head over there and build with molar stone, I guess, again. We could send goods. I'm not going to do that. We're starting to be a little bit friendly with them, the Persians. I still don't know who's there. We'll figure it out eventually. But for now, remember to leave a like and subscribe to the enjoy video. I'll see you guys for the next one. Keep it easy.